Tavi passed away a few years ago. He was quite a young man, only 41, and it was a very sudden heart attack, so not something that anyone was prepared for. We had a little memorial concert for Javi. Narayan joined us on the drums, and he's been with us ever since. And we had some friends round, listened to some music, had some drinks, and we prepared a song especially for the occasion. Now, it's not an original composition. It's actually a famous song from an English rock band from back in the 1970s. But the lyrics are so suitable for our situation, we knew we had to play it. There's also one almost eerie reason that we play it too, which is Javi, when he was, obviously when he was still alive, it'd be difficult for him to communicate now, did actually suggest that the original three of us played this tune as a band because he liked it, and we never got round to doing it, so now we feel compelled to play it as a tribute. It's something distinctly more reflective and laid back compared to our usual kind of thing. We hope you'll indulge us in something a little bit different. This one's for Javi, and some of you might know the song from growing up, but it's quite a special song, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
running over the same old mountain. Well, how we found the same old fears. Wish you.